North Korea arrested an American tourist last month for inappropriate activities, its state media has said. A report on the KCNA news agency said the man had entered North Korea on 29 April, but was detained as he was leaving the country. The report said he has been questioned, but gave no more details. Japanese agency Kyodo said the tourist was held because he left a Bible at a hotel. If confirmed, North Korea would now be holding three U.S. citizens. U.S. Korean missionary Kenneth B. was arrested in November 2012 and is serving 15 years of hard labor after being convicted of trying to overthrow the government. In late April, KCNA said an American named Matthew Todd Miller had been taken into custody on 10 April. KCNA said he had torn up his tourist visa, shouting that he had come to the DPRK, Democratic People's Republic of Korea, after choosing it as a shelter. North Korea uses the arrested Americans as diplomatic bargaining chips. In the past, senior U.S. figures including former President Bill Clinton have traveled to the country to ensure the release of American detainees.